Dangerous surf along Pensacola Beach. Here's a live look from our camera in Pensacola. Lifeguards, paramedics, and other first responders rescued four people a little after noon today, about 2 miles east of the pier. Three went to hospitals, including two people flown by helicopters. The fourth person, we're told, refused to go.